But I think, again, the agricultural sector, which is rural, lacks appropriate investment. And this is basically the key. I mean, investment in terms of not just financing, of course, but infrastructure, basic infrastructure. And this is not just typical to Nigeria. It's typical to the whole of sub-Saharan Africa. And you're right. Nigeria in particular, and most of sub-Saharan Africa, is resource-rich. All aspects of it, you know, whether it's extractive industries or commodities, but human resources as well.